at all those. They just keep coming. Everybody wants to get here at the Buck Cracker, don't they?
That's right. Got to have their coffee.
The Java.
They're all coming in the morning.
They probably stayed at a hotel. Maybe they're from out of town. You know what I mean? Or they're just coming from somewhere else.
Like whenever the president comes, they got all this stuff.
I can't see. They need a light right here because this is where I can't see shit. It's time for the big game. They're talking about you, Sarah. Oh, they're already parked all the way back here. We're going to the side.
Go to the side.
Sarah, can I drop you off at the door so you can get in?
Yeah.
Okay. It is nice parking on the side because you don't have to fight with traffic getting out of your space.
I know, I'm unbelievable.
Did you make that parking space over there?
Yeah.
Oh my God, it's unbelievable.
Oh. Here we are, people. The Titan Sports Facility.
People don't know how to park in these spaces.
They do not know how to park in these spaces. Oh, they got a line going.
Oh, jeez. But Sarah doesn't have to stand in that
line.
No. Look at this guy sitting here. What in the holy hell?
What a snaggy douche.
Really?
Oh, well, there you go. That explains it.
Hey, those are my friends.
That's not who she's talking about. He's talking about that car.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bring it home.
Thank you.
in about 17. Things weren't strong. Playing my favorite song. And I could tell it wouldn't be long. That he was with me. Yeah, me. And I could tell it wouldn't be long. That he was with me.